Hey, I'm Rico. I'm the founder of Beyond Vision Project. Beyond Vision Project is a newly funded social enterprise that focuses on visually impaired people, particularly from the aspect of social inclusion, equal accessibility, and participation. We provide an accessible platform that's called Tactile Audio Interaction System, which allows visually impaired people and elderly with low vision to receive visual information by touching and hearing.
我係口述影像員，幅畫嘅頂端以藍綠色嘅天空為主，情緒始創嘅山脈喺遠處消失，背景有一啲朦朧。9點鐘嘅方向有山峦，同埋一條乾涸嘅河。3點鐘嘅方向有一條橋。
Art and culture is who we are. Art and culture is our past. Everyone should have the right to know, to engage, and to understand. But unfortunately, in our current environment, it's not accessible for visually impaired people because this is a rich visual environment.
我叫 Ellie 啦，咁係一個中午嘅學生啦。我都唔中意去行博物館嘅，因為嗰一啲嘅展品隔住一個玻璃櫃。雖然我睇到，但係佢即係個玻璃櫃同將人同埋展品都分隔咗一段距離。再加上佢側邊嗰啲好細隻字嘅描述，所以其實就算係一啲可能弱視或者低視嘅朋友去到，其實都未必真係有咁多嘢可以睇嘅。所以 其實我係唔中意行博物館嘅人。其實我細個嘅時候都有一種感覺係戥我嗰啲全生命嘅朋友覺得唔公平啦，因為我試過將一啲顏色嘅概念或者將一啲影像嘅概念去嘗試解釋俾佢哋聽啦，但係真係非常之辛苦啦。咁我覺得好唔公平就係點解佢哋唔可以接觸呢一啲影像或者視覺上面嘅資訊呢？
我叫 Janice， 咁我而家咧就讀緊中四啦。好似我自己同另一位全生命嘅朋友咁啦，其實我哋中學選科嘅時候咧，我哋係想讀 VA 視覺藝術。咁但係當然冇可能啦，喺而家呢個階段，即係有好多嘢係要睇啊，或者係真係要畫出嚟咁。所以我哋都冇辦法揀唔到嗰科啦。 咁如果呢一啲特嘅話係開始普及嘅時候，我相信總有一日其實失明嘅都可以揀到 VA
咯。A lot of people have this misperception for that visually impaired people, the lack of vision, they are not interested in visual form or visual art. But the fact is totally the opposite. Because of the lack of vision, the lack of accessible visual facilities, they are hunger for this kind of information. They want to learn more about visual information or the field, the information that has been missed out. So hopefully by doing what we are doing now, we're able to provide an accessible platform for visually impaired people to have a chance to receive this kind of information so that they can have a better understanding about our living environment, they have a more engaging experience about their living environment as well as in the learning aspect.